Hey guys, how's it going? Today I'm really excited to bring you this 2017 brand spec new absolutely gorgeous Mercedes-Benz V250D 4MATIC exclusive long wheelbase version. In this video I'm going to show you the interior swirl six of this beautiful MPV. As you can see, it's all Russian specification on this brochure. Beautiful color. Of course, rear wheel drive is a standard, and 4MATIC full wheel drive is available as an option. Smart key access system, of course, is come standard. This minivan, two-tone interior, full leather wrap center console, soft leather wrap armrest, white stitching, very elegant door handles, ambient lighting is available. Of course, beautiful attention to details. You can definitely feel this true German quality. Central lock, heated source cooled seats, 3-stage, 3-person memory, bar adjustment. Of course, windows are fully automatic. Your car mirrors, they also heated, good visibility, and of course, power folding. Burmester premium audio with 15 speakers, subwoofer. 640 watts. Incredible sound, your storage area, bottle holder, and LED door lights. Of course, aluminum entry guards, Mercedes-Benz. Warning right here, by the way, it's all Russian specification. QR code. Once again, your warning right here. Of course, storage compartment for the driver, four-way ball lumbar, very convenient, extremely comfortable, perforated seats, side curtain airbags, adjustable headrests and seatbelts, of course, 10 feet parking sensors, downhill assist, lane keeping assist, 360 degree camera, of course, parking lights and electronic parking brake, hood release, aluminum sport pedals, manual tilt and telescopic steering column, very convenient. Your paddle shifters, active and dynamic cruise control, 3-spoke design, full leather wrap steering wheel, very thick, perforated inserts, 3-9, grips up top, of course. Alright guys, let's turn on the ignition. Beautiful key, by the way. Awesome. Alright guys, assistance, lights, instrument cluster, vehicle, assistance, traffic sign assist. As you can see, distance, warning, activating. To deactivate blind spot assist, attention assist, stand mode and sensitive, lane keeping assist, adaptive standard, then of course your lights, intelligent light system, instrument cluster, miles, kilometers, and your vehicle, speed limit, factory settings, back to factory settings, trip information, lapse time, your averaging current fuel economy, eco display, your digital speedometer, consumption, very easy to use set temperature, and your digital clock. 7-speed 7G-tronic automatic transmission, and of course 6-speed manual is available. New service, AdBlue, because it's a diesel engine, Assist Plus, engine oil level, of course your settings, once again, not bad, very nice like pop car. Alright guys, I'm gonna try to check engine oil level. Alright, that's fine. course, this car comes equipped with electrically assisted power steering, a companion, awesome gauges, very nice attention to details once again. Nope. Alright. I'm gonna turn on the ignition. That's your main screen for the command system. Of course, your navigation is quite easy to use. Zoom in and zoom out. Your compass. And on top, you can find your digital clock. Very clear graphic. High resolution display. Awesome. As you can see. And of course, your main menu for this map, fast route, map orientation, map content, and general settings. Attention assist, so on and so forth, your traffic, position, where am I, current position, 3D map rotation, your destination, of course. You can choose your country, town, and street, basically. Comprehensive system indeed, as you can see. This command system is truly incredible. Alright, and here's your radio menu. Options, direct entry, and your preset, waveband information, as well as the sound adjustment. Waveband, MFM information, and sound settings such as equalizer, treble, bass, surround sound, as you can see, on and off, all seats, balance and theta. Sweet. Then back to your media, telephone, and vehicle settings. Your vehicle settings, acoustic lock feedback, belt adjustment, automatic mirror folding function, regular illumination, as you can see, automatic locking feature, sweet interior light delay, exterior light delay, and ambient lighting color. It's just incredible. Brightness, ambient lighting brightness. Of course, you can choose your favorite color. Automatic mirror folding function. That's pretty much it for the system vehicle settings. Then your 360 degree camera consumption, owner's manual, hit next. By the way, this is not a touchscreen system. I'm gonna show you the video right now, as you can see, but you can hear the voice and instructions basically, because the audio is muted. Transformation, as you can see, it's very simple. Very roomy. All right, guys. Visual search. Vehicle interior. Multifunctional steering wheel. As you can see, it's pretty much self-explanatory. By the way, with my 6'3 stature, those seats are extremely nice. Legroom is more than enough. Thigh support is pretty good, and shoulder room is okay. Good visibility. Very tight suspension, and of course, interesting steering, sensed brakes, PEP engine, and fuel economy of this diesel engine is just amazing. It blows my mind. Wilson tires, trailer, towing away, lights. Flat tires, so on and so forth. Very easy to use your time adjustment format. You can choose your formats, time, favorites, navigation, radio, media, telephone, vehicle settings. What else we got here? Display, language, of course. You can choose your desired language. Electronic, text reader speed, camera, touchpad, Wi-Fi hotspot, remote control. Sweet. And of course your display off. Climate control, agility control, side doors, powered of course. Cup holders, center console, SD card, and of course, refrigerator, USB integration. Not bad, very easy to use. Of course, cooled and heated cup holders with illumination. I'm going to turn on the ignition right now to demonstrate with that function. As you can see, it's quite easy. Love it, just love it. This ambient lighting looks amazing, especially at night time. Interesting bands, by the way. Extremely roomy, as you can see. Of course, your sunglasses are on top, and LED map lights, internal illumination, microphone for hands-free, and motion sensors. Of course, sun visors, vanity mirror with illumination and car holder. Sweet. Of course, heated and cool seats, 3-stage. Your armrest, also soft, ISOFIX system. Perforated seats, your tables, your power supply, your vents of course, climate control for the rear passengers, panoramic moonroof, of course some automatic shade, that's amazing, your vents, cut up top, and of course your climate control right there. What is to use, fan speed, temperature, and your different zones. Nice little table. Of course, this MPV has full LED intelligent light system for the headlights and LED taillights, plus LED license plate lights and rear view camera, side view camera, and of course front view camera. Rear master speakers, storage area, cup holders. Sweet. It's just incredible minivan. The third generation, well known as the W447. Exquisite Mercedes-Benz interior. Bad, completely flat floor. Nice. I'm gonna show you underneath just right now. All right. LED welcome lights, of course, exclusive. LED turn signal case, thanks to our mirrors. And your fuel cap right here. Of course, AdBlue. Once again, it's all Russian specification, warning, and your tire pressure. Sweet. Sliding doors. As you can see, back windows are fully tinted in this car. Alright guys, rear parking assist, your spare tire located underneath, single exhaust of course. Let me show you suspension parts. Beautiful LED tail lights. Awesome, you can open whole hatch or the glass only. It's just amazing. 4MATIC. As you can see, this MPV is extremely reliable, good warranty, good resale value, of course. I think this is best value for your buck, of course, for the business purpose. Once again, I'm going to show you underneath. So you can see it's an exhaust system. And for the passenger side, you can find the same power adjustment. No exception. And 4-way volume bar. I believe this part missing memory settings. Search area. And of course, your glove box is lockable. Coin holder right there. Extra shelf on top with illumination, of course. It's just amazing. Warning, solve Russian specification. Rich footprint. Amazing, just amazing. And look at this rims. Content tires, of course. As you can see, it's a Mercedes-Benz LED intelligent light system. Chrome grille, huge Mercedes-Benz emblem. Amazing. This car has inline 4, 16 valve, dual head cam, 2.1 liter turbocharged diesel engine. It produces 190 horsepower and 440 Nm of torque. Maximum speed of 206 km per hour, 0-6 time is 9.1 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 6 liters per 100 km. The car is 4-wheel drive. The fuel tank is around 57 liters. Independent suspension out front and independent suspension out back, front ventilated disc brakes and rear solid disc brakes. Well guys, hope you enjoy my entire book. It is 2017. Absolutely gorgeous Mercedes-Benz V250D. Thanks for watching and take care guys.